Theme parks never stand still. That's why we are now going into a news recap for the week 36, 2020. Moviepark Germany is ready for Halloween. The Moviepark Germany has started to maintain first details about this year's Halloween Horror Fest on its official website. The HHF is every year the final highlight in Moviepark, and despite the fact that many other parks had to cancel their horror events, Moviepark managed to host the event. Please check the park's homepage for details and prices before planning your visit. Especially the mazes are subject to very individual restrictions. In addition, you have to expect massive capacity restrictions for the events this year. So please be even better prepared than the last years to get the chance for a horrifying nice Halloween. World's highest star flyer opened at Skyline Park. At a very short notice, Skyline Park announced on September the 3rd with an Instagram post that the world's highest star flyer called Allgäuflieger will open just one day later. The XXL chain carousel is thus officially opened since September 4. So if you want to take yourself on chains to new heights, go ahead and visit Skyline Park. Another short-term roller coaster opening at Serengeti Park. The Serengeti Park Hodenhagen follows one day after the Skyline Park with the same strategy. An announcement on Facebook talks about the opening of the new family roller coaster Batukai Racer. Accordingly, it has been in operation since September the 5th. And takes the guests on the 270-meter long and 13-meter high ride on the family roller coaster. The maximum speed is about 50 kilometers per hour. Trackwork completion at Universal's Islands of Adventure. According to an extensive video coming from Amusement Insider on the construction status of Universal's new Jurassic World roller coaster in Florida, the track closure has been celebrated at the facility. The track is now complete and work on the theming and technology will continue. He has also published an updated version of his No Limits replica of the ride on YouTube, so that you can better understand the track layout. The theming objects are to a large extent the result of his fantasy. Nevertheless, one can assume that the ride will be very close to the simulation. That's it for the news recap for the week 36, 2020. Next Sunday, I will bring you the summary for the upcoming week.